French researcher by the name of Rene Peoc'h demonstrated the incredible power of intention. Listen to this. In his experiment, he built a robot that contained a computerized random movement generator. Then he put it into an arena that he built that could track the movements of the robot. Over time, the robot moved throughout the whole arena, just all over the place, totally random, lefts and rights. But then Rene Peoc'h hatched baby chicks, and he put the baby chicks right next to the robot so that they would believe the robot was their mother. Then he placed the baby chicks behind a fence so that they could only see the mother. They couldn't move towards it. After those chicks were set, the robot only moved on that side of the arena. The intentions and perceptions of baby chicks can influence the behavior of a random computer robot in its environment. Imagine what the intentions and perceptions of a human being can influence in its environment.